Among the rarest Chevrolets ever built, the El Morocco was known as the blue-collar Cadillac. This 1957 Chevy El Morocco is one of a kind. From the sleek shark fins in back to the menacing front grille, the El Morocco still stops traffic. Designed by Reuben Allender, a millionaire with a big dream, this caddy with the heart of a Chevy is beauty meets beast.
Everyone said, I've heard of them, but they've never seen one. This would be the rarest of all 57 Chevys, hands down. One guy made a comment, he said, boy, it looks like you put the back of a Cadillac on it, but boy, you did a nice job.
For the first time ever, GM let an outsider design and build a custom Chevy, but this became a dream denied. Only 16 El Morocos ever made it off the line in 57, and most of those were hard tops, making this soft top convertible pure black gold. The 1957 El Morocco has been called the rarest classic Chevy ever made and is without question one of a kind.